Quarterfinal matchup in the Hercules Tires America East Playoffs. Number 4 Hartford versus number 5 UAlbany from West Hartford, Connecticut. Adam, a tremendous college basketball game. Both teams shot extremely well today.
It really was, Duels. This was just an outstanding game played by both sides. Couldn't have been more competitive. And this is how it started. CJ Kelly making tough shots in the first half. The story early on was Hartford's foul trouble. The entire front line went to the bench early with two fouls, but the guards kept them in it. Tracy Carter and DJ Mitchell down the stretch. It was Carter doing what he does best, coming up with a big steal. And then this one, the game winner, the senior point guard putting his team on his back.
Hawks led 96% of the game, but this one did come down to the final minutes. Hartford winning 83-77. As we take a look at the brackets, Hartford ends up winning the Hartford pod. UMass Lowell wins today to take the New Hampshire pod.
UMass Lowell, their first two postseason wins at the Division I level, made a valiant comeback over Stony Brook early on and then protected a big lead as New Hampshire tried to storm back today.
And do we advance? Hartford will play up in Burlington against Vermont next. Meanwhile, UMBC with a home game against UMass Lowell.
We will see what happens there. It's going to be UMBC Vermont getting the rest this weekend, ready to go. We're down to 4 in the America East.
Hey, Adam, how about Tracy Carter in this one? Led the Hawks with 20 points and a huge steal in the closing minutes.
Well, I'll tell you what, if this turns out to be Tracy Carter's last game on this court, it will be a memorable one. That steal was as big of a steal as he has had in his career, and he's had a ton of them. And then this shot, it doesn't get any bigger. Draw up a play, how about get out of Tracy's way and let him make the play of the year?
Survive in advance, and the Hawks do.